In this video series, we will perform a single computer installation of XProtect Professional Plus. In this video, we will explore site navigation options in XProtect Management Client. On the Basics node, you find information about licenses and sites. You can keep track of licenses, installed products, and devices, and get an overview of your care subscription. Activate your license manually or automatically from here. You can add additional information to a site for easier identification of each site. For example, in a large milestone federated architecture setup, use the servers node to manage and configure recording servers, failover servers, and mobile servers. Recording servers handle all video feeds and communication with cameras and other devices. You add new cameras and configure properties and settings for existing cameras here. If you want to connect to the VMS from a phone, tablet, or web browser, you need to set up a mobile server. Milestone recommends installing the mobile server on a separate computer if you want access to the internet. Devices is the common term for cameras, microphones, speakers, metadata, input, and output. Adding devices to device groups give the administrator the ability to specify common properties for all devices in a group at once. You can also manage the devices individually. Under Client, you manage user rights and security settings. You can define groups for the Smart Client and configure additional client applications, such as XProtect Smart Wall and Matrix. I have added two additional Smart Client profiles, one for operators and one for investigators. Here we can define what functions are visible and available for use for each user group. Under Rules and Events are tools that allow you to configure the system to respond and react when certain incidents occur. Rules enable you to specify actions to be carried out under particular conditions. We have created three rules above the default rules. One to record a motion on indoor cameras. One to always record on outdoor cameras. And one to record on full frames per second on the outdoor camera outside of work hours. Time profiles are periods of time defined by the administrator. You can use time profiles when creating rules, as we have done for work hours. Notification profiles allow you to set up ready-made email notifications, which can be automatically triggered by rules. Here we have configured an email alert to go to the sysadmin mail group and to IT when we experience a failure on a device or on the recording server. Create a user-defined event if the desired event is not listed on the events overview list. In this example, we created an event for lockdown. The Analytics Events section includes data received from an external third-party video content analysis provider. Generic events allow you to trigger actions in the XProtect event server by sending simple strings to your system via the IP network. Webhooks allow XProtect to send automated messages to other apps when something happens. Using the security node, you can create roles for a group of users with specific security rights for the systems. In this example, we have separate roles for administrators, investigators, and operators. You can also create basic users, which are user accounts that can be used for only the VMS. XProtect Professional Plus installations have access to an overview of ongoing tasks on a selected recording server, as well as configuration reports for the documenting of system settings. System monitor dashboards are configurable for XProtect Expert and XProtect Corporate installations. Under server logs, you can view and export contents from different logs related to the system. The purpose of the logs is to document activity, events, actions, and errors in the system for later analysis or documentation. Metadata search is any search for video recordings in Expertech Smart Client that uses search categories and search filters related to metadata. The default milestone metadata search categories are location, people, and vehicles. Refer to the Milestone Administrator Manual for configuration options. The Access Control integration feature makes it simple to integrate a customer's access control systems with Expertech. Refer to the Milestone Administrator Manual for configuration options. Expertech Transact links video recordings with data from transaction sources, for example, point-of-sale systems and automated teller machines. In Expertech Smart Client, the users can view recordings of the transactions and search for specific transactions. Expertech Hospital Assist is an extension designed exclusively for hospital units caring for patients in need of 24/7 or situational observation. Under the healthcare node, you can configure sticky notes, blurring, and multi-room audio. Expertech requires an event to trigger alarms. Alarms can be configured in a variety of ways. Refer to the Administrator Manual for more information. We have now explored Expertech Management Client. This is the final video in the Getting Started with Expertech VMS video series. Make sure to revisit any of the previous videos when needed.